Who will open the innings? 73 innings. Good average, very good strike rate. He's got 100 as well. And all eyes will be on him and his partner, Paul Sterling. 56 innings, more than 1,000 runs, very healthy strike rate, best of 82. And make sure that they lay a good solid foundation. Alfonso Thomas will start the proceeding. And we're looking forward to give them the early breakthrough. Bit of a swing. He just didn't know what was happening on that occasion, but they still managed to find a single. Khulna. Slow one, just got up in the air. He's gone. This is a big wicket. It's Alfonso Thomas who's done the trick with a slow delivery. Had no clue whatsoever.
A perfect ploy by Mushafi Murtaza and company, coming from the back of the hands. A half-hearted shot, balloons up in the air. And yes, that was a piece of cake. The first bet has been drawn. Hamilton Masaka.
To see the replays, they don't. And they've made some really good decisions. That's well struck. Beautifully struck. He started where he left last time. Take that.
On his one knee with the power of his right hand, clearing the inner field.
That's a gone up in the air, but falls safe enough and goes over the top of the ropes. You just have to check Mahfuzur Rahman, the umpire, and have another look, but this is another boundary for sure. Checking whether it fell inside the rope. Sterling on the move. Yes, he'll not back up. That's a thumping shot. He's teeing off very nicely.
The previous one was a lucky one, but this one was targeted, premeditated rather. He was deciding it to dispatch it on the onside, clearing.
Bowling! Great comeback, leg stump uprooted. Experience of Alfonso Thomas, Sylhet Royals. Alfonso Thomas picks up and hits the timber.
Wow, blow for blow. Going through a lot of slalom, Paul Sterling departs after a cameo.
Short and hit away in the vacant spaces. This will give him another boundary.
Well, let's see. Can he combat that assault or not? Coming down the ground, Bominal. Exploiting those acres of gap on the onside brilliantly. Once again, down the ground, just over the head of the fielder at short mid-wicket. Stephen going to stop that. Another boundary, another blow against the blow.
Yeah, he's taking some gamble here, Bominal Haq, and it's paying off. Down the pitch. Good use of the feet and making sure that he hits on the top of that fielder at short mid-wicket. I think it's a little bit too close. Maybe because of the fact they need to have two fielders. And that is a lovely shot. This is turning out to be a very good over.
But the two wickets has dented them, but not this man. Mominal has gone straight over the head. Six runs. What a superb use of the feet.
Yeah, they're winning the first six overs. The two wickets really don't matter. These two can keep going like this. They've cut that required rate down to seven. Just hitting through the line.
Oh, goodness me. Take a look at that for a shot. This is out of here. And I thought he's going to shift gears. He's just stepped on it.
As expected this. It was in his slot. And he's dealt a punch. Now Mashrafi Murtaza.
But he's bowling off spinners here. He's been listed as a leg spinner, but there's no stopping that one. That has been clubbed. That has been hammered. What fabulous.
Reaching to one, one, one. He reaching down the ground, reaching to the pitch of the ball. And the moment he hit that one, that was going. 79 meter hit, good enough to clear the boundary.
Try and get back, and he was bowled.
A just getting rid of that fielder on the offside boundary to reach the triple figures mark. They are 100 up, 101 so far, reaching his 50.
Down the wicket again, trunks it away. It's going to go into hand. Oh my goodness, I thought that was going to go over the ropes, but it landed in Stevens's palm, and that is a big wicket.
In the end, Mominul Haq
it initially, and there you go. There is the single that gets him to his 50. Well played, Mushfiqur Rahim, and he's in control. He's played a very, very important knock for his team.
Yes, that could be the key when we are going to see one team finishing towards the
go down a bit, and Mominul will be kicking himself. Well, not if the rest of the batsmen can play shots like this, though. But it did slow down their progress. What a shot, Milan. Played a blinder the other day. Take his team home from 80 for 6.
Well, he's going one more time, and that can even be a bigger one. Yes, it is. It's a sixer. 10 of the first two. Already 12 in this over.
What a hitter. A wonderful player. 33, not out.
Single player inside the circle on the onside, and he's played it a biggie. He packs a punch. That is a huge six.
And he's taken all the pressure off his team. He's put the pressure on Alphonso Thomas too. Third six for Mushfiqur. 12 runs.
You little beauty. Another six. And one more time, it is Mushfiqur Rahim. 25th six for Rahim in the T20 version.
Hardly a miss hit. Been a wonderful knock to watch. It's been an
52. But not good enough. That's it. Finishes up in style. That is even a bigger six from Nazmul Hussain Milan. What a way to finish the innings, and what a way to get on to the victory. Sylhet Royals are the winners.
Well, there's not much he could have done. It was a quality batting performance from the Sylhet Royals.
Yeah, after losing Masakadza and Paul Sterling early in the innings, it was all up to Mushfiqur Rahim. Yes, so you got good support from Mominul Haq. But he stood tall, very tall, with 75 unbeaten of just 50 deliveries, with the 4 sixes and 3 fours. Yeah, Mominul chipped in as well, made a good contribution, and in the end they found an able partner in Nazmul Hussain Milan. It has been a good collective performance. Dirk Nannis also bowled well. Dhaka Gladiators will be disappointed, but an excellent innings. Leading from the front, outstanding knock from Mushfiqur Rahim. Take a look at the winning moment. It's of Shakib Ul Hasan. It was Nazmul Hussain. Hit that one out of the ground. Winning moments. First, look at the reaction. Yes, we stay unbeaten. It is a very good performance. He's been outstanding in the field. He's led his troops very well indeed. Fantastic knock, and an important one, knowing that Dhaka Gladiators was unbeaten, but he was sure that stays till the end, and ended up on a winning note. It's good solid performance from Sylhet Royals, gazing a total of 152, ending up at 157 for 3. Masakaz and Sterling went back quite early in the innings, but good contribution from Mominul. But then it was all Mushfiqur Rahim show. 75 of 50, and good contribution from Hussain Milan. 25 in just 17 deliveries. Going home in 18.4 overs. 79 is what Mominul Haq and Mushfiqur Rahim added in just 61 deliveries. But it was also backed up by 55 that were put on in just 34 deliveries between Nazmul Hussain Milan and Mushfiqur Rahim. Al-Fasr Thomas, I thought, was a pick of the bowler, 2 for 27. And a wicket to Saqlain Shajib. But look at the figures of Shakib Al Hasan. None for 43. Very expensive indeed. Dhaka Gladiators, 152 for 8. But Sylhet Royals doing it very comfortably indeed. A 157 for 3. Winning by 7 wickets with 8 balls left.